The trial of Mark Strong, accused of promoting prostitution in Kennebunk, is essentially on hold. The judge here in Superior Court in Alfred this morning ruling that Strong's trial has to wait until the state Supreme Court can rule on an appeal in this case. That appeal is regarding the invasion of privacy charges that the judge tossed out last Friday. The prosecutors said that shouldn't happen, and that's why this issue is in front of the state Supreme Court right now. We don't know how long it will take for that ruling to happen. We do know the jurors who were called here to potentially serve on this case last week are still on the hook regarding their jury duty until the end of February. If things get going before then, they will come back here and things will resume as normal. But if this thing goes into March, the state will have to bring a whole new jury pool back in. Also in court today, the judge admonished defense attorney Dan Lilly for speaking to the press, said it was conduct that was unbecoming of an attorney. A lot of things happening in court today. We'll have a full wrap tonight on News 8 at 6 in Alfred. Paul Merrill, News 8.